I don't think it would be the worst thing if they let me go. Because then I might... I don't think it's many little girls' dream to be a receptionist. I like to do illustrations. Mostly watercolor, a few oil pencil. Jim thinks they're good.
I thought it was weird when you picked us to make a documentary. But all in all, I think an ordinary paper company like Dunder Mifflin was a great subject for a documentary. There's a lot of beauty in ordinary things. Isn't that kind of the point?